Hi friends, let's learn about subject and predicate from grammar. Every complete sentence contains two parts, a subject and a predicate. Subject is the part of the sentence which means the person or a thing we are talking about. Predicate is the part of a sentence which says something about the subject. Here are some examples. The subject is what or whom the sentence is about, while the predicate tells something about the subject. Thank you.